Hey peeps, I'm back. Let's play some Minecraft. Katerijn is not online yet. I think he will come later. Hey, good morning, Frederijn.
There we go again.
Yes, yes. Merry Christmas, brother.
Yeah, Merry Christmas. I'm just awake.
Okay, take it easy, Bob.
Minutes ago.
The second 1 hour track was not in sync at the end. I had to break it. Yeah. And then I did some tilts. I made it again to 19. And the rest of the night we did Marble Royales to get people in the simulation run. Use your totem, yeah.
Yeah, and click kick new with two kickers.
What?
You have to click on my stream.
Okay. Yep.
Else you won't see it.
Yes, there we go.
There we go, yeah.
One key. Give me a gold.
So, music.
Music stops. Oh wow. It's almost complete full grown now. Music. Pondry, catch you tomorrow, brother. Take care, my friend. See you later, until the next time, bro. Light. And a joint.
So, light and a joint.
Yeah. What were we doing? Oh yeah, we were in the end, eh?
We were a little bit in the end, yeah.
Clicked bad. Jammer.
To flatten the area there.
Yeah. Let me put my stuff in the choker, what I don't need.
Yeah, shulkers we need.
Yeah, that I need. Shuffle I don't need, axe I don't need, two pickaxes, eventually a sword. Oh, this is the railroad.
Yeah, the railroad, the sorry.
I will leave it.
Sorry, I had to move. No, the railroad we don't touch.
No.
We let it like this.
Yeah.
I don't know who built it, but...
Well, Michael just also don't know who built it.
So, yeah, the beacon can stay there.
So we go around the railroad. And exactly let the railroad stay. Yeah, we can do that.
Yeah.
people that there, that glass?
I don't know who built it. There's a villager inside.
Maybe was it an advancement or something?
I have no idea.
Okay. They come so close by you, the enemies, and they ask, why don't you look at me? That's what they do. They try to get eye contact with you, the bastards. And they know it's not good. Have smoke. Gesundheit.
Yeah, don't drown at your coffee. No. Not
That go to it,
yeah, go to a drown if you drown on your coffee.
Yeah.
Damn.
Get him in, Adrenaline. Hello, brother. Oh, Fantasy Tech Gamer. You can leave that, brother. He just said it. Get him in, get him in, get him in. And get him in the race. Yeah. Me also the first time, Fantasy Tech Cable. The first time that I saw it was also. Huh? Cardiver, Cardiver, thank you for your follow. Thank you. Music? Yeah. Hey, no music. Oh, that's fine. Okay. Johnny May, one game title. Oh, I thought I changed it. Oh no. Okay, changed. Thank you. Do you see that Pred Rijn, all the green stars at the village?
Yeah, that's because he found his dad.
Oh yeah.
And there is no day and night in the end, so he always finds the bed and finds the bed and finds the bed.
Yeah. I don't know what I want. Everything that we want to get away is available.
That's good.
Wait, what is that? Oh yeah. Turtles. In the end.
Yeah, least. Why not?
But why?
I don't know. Because they can.
Yeah, maybe that's why.
Infobard just subscribed.
I'm Fubert. Hello. Good to see you, brother. Thank you. Thank you for your 8 month support, man. 8 month support to the Place of the Frog. Cheers, brother. Breaker is nice, but still not everything.
Yeah, it's quick over.
Yeah.
Too quick for a pillar.
Yeah. But I got me 2 stacks. So, safe place. Did you plant that there? Chorus fruit?
Yeah.
Okay. A little bit chill, a little bit, and I'm gonna roll a joint.
Do it.
I do. Do we have both in the sorter, the end stones and the end bricks?
They are all in, yeah.
Okay, because I think we have too much stone, I think. Isn't it? I will check it first. Otherwise I make bricks. Minus 24? Oh no, we have plus. I'm forbid. We have plus 9 at the moment, but still it's a little bit chill. We had that a week ago, minus 10 we had. That was the coldest we had it till now.
Yeah, by the way, yesterday we made a test for Corona.
Yeah.
And yeah, Merry Christmas, it's Corona.
Oh. Both?
Yeah, both of us.
Yeah, better both than one of them, isn't it?
Yeah, better no one of us.
Yeah, better no. That's of course, that's the best. You're ready for summer? I'm always ready for the summer, I'm for a bit. Always.
Yeah, summer can come. Yeah, yesterday on the breakfast, my girlfriend said the taste is not there. And so I decided to make a test.
Yeah. Finette, can you get me a packet of tobacco? Yeah. When I was young, I loved both. I loved the winter and the summer. I was always speed skating, you know, on ice. 25 kilometers, 50 kilometers. I loved it. But since...
Oh, did I look at you?
Since 10, 15 years, I got something with my blood vessels and... No, summer.
Infinity bow I have here. That's enough.
I like winter for deer season and Christmas, then it's time for summer. Okay. And a man farm.
Yep.
Thank you, Jenny May. Okay, Jenny May. Jij vooraf dan.
Yeah, I need to get me a fresh cup of coffee. I'll be right back.
Yes, man. A very rough tongue, yeah, they have. It's like sandpaper.
And I'm back.
Welcome back.
So yeah, we don't have a Koros fruit farm.
No, we don't. We don't, brother. Yeah. Yeah. That was with someone. I remember that. He was talking rubbish, you know.
Endermans.
Yeah. But for repairing my pickaxe? No. Not this one, you know?
Yeah, but you got more on your pickaxe now than when you do nothing.
Yeah. Correct. noise, yeah, the noise is so weird.
Oh, you're at the Enderman farm.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's faster.
It's faster, but oh wow, you get from all those clicking on the mouse.
Yeah, use your bow, that's faster.
Is that faster?
Yeah.
Yeah. Unarmed. I need to get unarmed at the moment.
So let me see a video for a little one of the colostrum farm.
No, 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 that's the Enderman farm. That is for common use. Marco built it, I think. Marco or Wesley? I think Wesley, by the way. Those black ones. Yeah, those ones. Those creatures. And if you look at them, they get angry. And can you find something or?
Yeah, there are some nice farms, but it takes a lot to build them.
Okay.
So let me better do what I did before manually and
yeah, that works. A little bit more time, but it works.
And also I will build that in our base so we don't have the Endermans around them.
You don't need to build it in the Nether.
Eh? No, you don't need to build it in the Nether. And also not in the end.
Oh
So let's find a spot. Let's see if we have a space where we can build something.
Yeah, I think it's real hard, brother.
Yeah, it's mostly it's all filled up with buildings and
yeah. Yeah, that's the problem.
Space enough for instance. We have only a half double chest, so.
Yeah, that's good. You can only fly at thunderstorms. Why did the beast. Or did you sleep?
I did sleep, yeah.
Okay, I just wanted to go sleep.
Oh, I need also glass, wait. Yeah, I will build it around the tower and so.
I need one more goat.
So let's start at some point. Let's
easy,
take this one.
Easy guys.
Was it two above or three? Three.
I got six horns now. Brother.
Yep.
How much are there?
Oh, check wiki.
I thought they were six. Yeah, I'm gonna check Wiki for sure. Eight in total. Four for normal goats and four for the screaming goats. So they are different. Yeah, the one without goes I killed, bro. And I kept me some news. Asen Desa, thank you for your follow.
Then what you're actually doing is the equivalent of transferring
Natalia, thank you for your follow. Tom Runa Delas, thank you for your follow. Hey, the little ones attack you also.
Yeah, they can also.
Where's the black sheep? Natalia, those are goats.
Yeah, the black sheep you put in the farm to get black wool, so it's not there anymore.
No. Nice music, thank you, Tom Runa Delas. Good to see you. Welcome to the place of the frog.
So got it.
Yeah, brother.
Yeah, I want to make some parts with the purple stones, you know?
Oh, yeah.
The end point.
Yeah. Help each other. A zombie here?
Then there is a dark spot inside. But you need to eat first.
Yeah, also that. Yeah, one in the corner. doesn't work anymore. The little ones, I don't see them coming.
Yeah, maybe they have no horns anymore because they only have two. So you have to breed some new.
That are all the little ones.
They are from today?
Yeah. I just bred them. Hey, I got a new one. I got 7 now.
Yeah, so one is missing.
Yeah. But I don't know if it's from a screamer or a non-screamer. Ah, come on, they're all standing in the way. They help each other. Ones are distracting me so I cannot see.
Yep.
And the others attacking. One without horns. There's one now without horns. Yeah, there. And I got Ponder. I got that.
Then we need to play them all, I guess.
I think so. Oh.
So I have 2 horns here in my ender chest, but that we had months ago when we built that.
Yeah.
But again, I'm searching for a leech in my ender chest and I did not put in one. I have to put in leeches in my ender chest.
Yeah.
I have a sign in some chests. Yeah. Why do I have a sign there? Why do I have a chest there?
See.
I don't know.
You least they are all full grown now again.
Chuck Sahoy Cheer Dex 100, can I just thank the whole Frog family real quick for accepting me for who I am? Like LT always says, you're beautiful people with Digi Love to Gun Love.
Brother, hello, Chucks. Welcome back to the place of the Frog. Good to see you. Thank you for your 100. Not? Oh, man. But you survived. You survived. Hello, brother. Thank you for your follow. I think I need one for my screamer.
Yeah, that's possible. They are rare and yeah.
The others I have, I think. Because I get only the others. As soon as he left my cousins looked around me like, like I have never seen before, giving me all the restaurants I needed. That girl has something real problems, I swear. I just had to remove myself from the situation tonight at a certain point, not trying to cause a scene, because I would have. And I have to go to her house tomorrow. Just unusable. Okay, brother. Take it easy, man.
Yeah, now I'm thinking about to make a semi-automatic Chorus fruit farm with Alice.
Chorus fruit?
Yeah, a Chorus farm with Alice.
With Alice?
Yeah, a semi-automatic.
Yeah. Yeah, man.
Because I have now an Alice here that helps me.
Okay.
Getting the Chorus fruits. So I don't need to run around and pick everything up.
That's good. They can go 64 blocks away from you and still be in touch. That's a lot, bro. Next time I try again. Green chest. Oh no, I hate them.
Yeah.
And if I shoot them, I think they will pick it too. Eh?
If you shoot the chorus flowers with a bow, then you got the flowers here.
No, I the alley.
The alley will not go to the flowers, it just takes the fruits. No, this is a flower.
Oh, this is a flower. Okay.
And what he picks up are the fruits.
Aha.
So with this construction here, I produce flowers. Yeah.
Oh wait, four glasses above, or five, yes.
Four.
Not in the middle? Oh no, in the middle it not grow.
If you make one in the middle, it don't grow, yeah.
Yeah, it don't grow. Yeah, correct.
So, and with this you can produce some flowers and yeah.
Wait, Chex. I want to read your last message. It's a whole time long drama between me and the but still doesn't go good. Having everyone around and telling me otherwise. But thank you all for listening to my mind event. No problem, brother. Oh my god, I was gonna explode tonight. What did you get from your 20 chest? I got a modifier. A modifier, a gem modifier. And I had a non-double in my community. So yes, a modifier, just what I wanted. I wanted a trail, but yeah, a modifier that is yours. The Predrine, I'm completely out of the gorus fruit and flowers. You say you make a flower. You plant a flower on an ant. On an ant block.
On an ant stone, yeah.
And then it grows.
So in this case it can't grow up.
Yeah, correct.
To the higher than the glasses.
Yeah, that's
so
what
in
I
the
get.
Most cases, as you see here, it will spread. And you got two or maybe three flowers.
Yeah.
From one.
Yeah.
So then I can remove this flower and this flower. You have to make it manually, flower per flower. So now I have two, I can plant one new.
Yeah.
And I have one more than before.
Yeah.
So I need this to produce flowers to place them here, because when I chop them down, I don't get any flowers.
Yeah, correct, I know.
So I have to duplicate them, or maybe get a triple, to get more flowers to place them on the other side.
Yeah. And the fruit, when does the fruit come?
The fruit is from every block from the flower here.
Oh yeah.
So if you chop them down, you
then you get the fruits.
The fruits, yeah.
Yeah, that it was. Correct. Now I'm up to date again. Katie did it all. Cheers. Yeah, on your birthday, Brent. All right.
What you need to produce flowers, else you will run out and
yeah.
Nothing.
Yeah, correct. Yeah. Matereus, hey, LT and Predrine. Just dropping by to wish you guys Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, brother. Thank you, my friend, thank you. Thank you for showing up, appreciate it. I wish you also a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, brother. Thanks for showing by, bro.
Are working well. He's flying around searching for the gorus fruit.
Yeah. Nice, man.
So I was thinking about sorry. to make a room.
In the tower.
Yeah, I have ends down here, so. And let's take a purple block. So, when we do a sticky piston,
yeah,
the end stone and the chorus foot.
Yeah.
So, and when it's all, so for this one here.
When it's ready? Yeah.
Just for this area here. Not for producing the flowers, but for this area.
Yeah, nice.
So make a big high glass room. Put the pistons below.
Yeah.
Make a redstone under it.
Yeah.
Redstone line. And when it's all grown, you just hit the button. And the end stone pops up and the flower is gone.
Yeah. And
the alleys can sort them. And you go in and plant new flowers.
Yeah. Yeah. Correct.
So what about
this?
Good
idea. Yeah, good idea, man. I get it
so
completely.
So for a whole room like this here, we need 25 pistons.
Einstein. Synergy. Y2 Synergy. Hello. Good to see you, my friend. Welcome. Gives everyone 2112 froggies. Thank you. Where do we make that room? In the tower?
Oh, we can make it here.
But in the tower we have so much space.
Yeah, but I don't know if they will grow there.
Why not? Light?
Yeah, because it's closed up, so. I don't know. Can try it out.
Yeah, let me try it out.
Let's take a flower and an end stone I have here. Yeah.
Are we going through the wall?
Okay. Point where I let the hole in the glass what I built there so they can grow.
Yeah, that's correct. But cactus
and
grow
I don't
also
know
inside.
If there is a block above.
But cactus has the same. Block above, they don't grow. But they grow.
But I think they need free view to the sky. If there is a roof over it.
Maybe. I can try it a little bit higher. There we have a bigger room.
Yeah, we can try it up.
Maybe the height is a thing, what you say, but we have a big height here. Should be high enough. They never grow that high.
That grows.
Aha. So it's the height, brother, and you were right. With the height. You were right, brother. And I was right.
Let's see if it will grow fully. Yeah, but we need still a second area for
Speedway.
The flower production.
Aha, LT. For me here, it's 20 minutes 8 a.m. 20 minutes. For me, it's 20 minutes 8 a.m. 8:20. For me, it's 8:40. 7:40 for me. For you, 8:20.
I guess he means 7:30.
Oh,
yeah.
22:08. 22:08. Yeah. Now I got it also. Oh, I speed way. I have the same. I have the same. And we getting there, brother. It was a long day. Yeah, it goes further, brother.
Yeah, but we still need a second area for the flower production.
Yeah. Then maybe, yeah, we have to make...
So maybe a new building would be better.
Yeah. Otherwise we have to make a floor in it and... Not that we don't want to or can't, but... Okay, we tried it out.
So the alley finds the way in, so he has to find the way out.
Oh, you closed it up already, the wall? Yeah.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Here is it. If it's good, it will come on it.
Let's put a fruit there.
Maybe
normally they scan the area and they find a way.
Okay. So they pathfind their way out?
I think so, yeah. Let's put the food in the entrance. He found his way in, so...
That's correct. But then you were there.
Yeah, now I'm outside, so he can find the way out.
Maybe. Otherwise, take a leech. I will have a look where he is. He is at the front side, brother. If I remove a stone, he will go.
Then he will go, yeah. There he comes.
So, they follow you, but they cannot pathfind.
Normally I have to get me a second one for the flowers. So yeah, then let's take some pistons, a little bit of redstone. And I guess we don't really need a room. Just a platform would be enough.
Yeah. I thought we had an ender chest here.
You can just open the door by your hand. You don't need to remove that the pressure plate.
I know, but I have I had an alley on a lead.
Yeah, I know, but you can just open the doors and don't step on the pressure plates.
Yeah, of course I can do that. It worked. Yeah, we don't need a room for this, indeed.
No. Platform would be enough, so
yeah,
one layer with the redstone, then the pistons above, and then a platform with the end stone and some other stones would be want to use for this. Yeah, you should sleep, I think.
Want me?
Yeah, just sleep. And they go away.
They go away. Can I still sleep? Nowhere.
I'll try it out.
I think I'm too late. These are nice.
Yeah. Yeah, so we can do that. In this size or bigger?
Yeah.
So a yeah means bigger.
Yeah.
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 So 64x64?
You need to make the island bigger.
So first we need a dirt farm.
Yeah.
So one chunk is 16.
Yes.
Oh, don't press the wrong buttons here. Damn. So we need four chunks, 4x4 chunks. So this chunk, one.
2x2 is enough, I think.
3 and 4, that's fine. 1, 2. Okay, we have to remove the tower. It's in my way. No. No, I think if we do it in this size here, it's 5x5 plants, so 25 plants. Like it's now, that should be enough.
Yeah, I think so, brother. But if there are three on a grow and you chop one,
yeah,
will it not grow back?
No. Sometimes it stays with one. And it's over.
Okay, yeah. Fidra. Hello, Fidra. Merry Christmas and thank you for your follow. Welcome to the place of the frog, my friend.
Yeah, so we need a little bit of redstone, 25 sticky pistons.
Okay, I will make some stickies.
Should have slime, I guess, and pistons from yesterday.
There is slime. Slime is still enough. With those chorus fruits, you can make chorus fruit, and with the chorus fruit, you make popped chorus fruit.
And with that, you make the blocks.
And with that, you make the purple block. So that's what we're doing with this. Okay. Yeah, and the piston is, you need the power from the other, from the ground side, so that's good. Some repeaters.
Yeah, 25, 20. We have 5 rows then.
5 repeaters for the rows and 1, 2 for the front, I think.
25, 30. Yeah. Half stack. We have enough of them. Half stack, yeah, and a lot of redstone.
Yeah.
And a button. We can't make purple buttons, no.
No, I don't think so.
Nope.
It's a little bit sad that you not can buttons make for everything. And the levers.
Oh, wait.
I hate that you cannot make levers from everything. Basically, only from cobblestone, you know? Equivalent to mass and energy. Would be nice to have a wooden lever.
Yep. But maybe this will come.
If you're, you never know.
Work if it's on the just beside the
so it will work, but then they are too close to get. Oh no, you can use the next row.
Yeah,
so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 7.
Do you have a lever on you?
No.
Or a torch?
No. Normal torch, yeah.
No, a redstone torch. Let me have some, wait.
Yeah, I have redstone. I can make a redstone torch.
Yeah, no, let me get it.
7, 8, 9, 10.
Because
11, 12,
we will do 13.
14 was it, eh? Strong, strength.
Yeah, wait. Let's search for a place for the where we make the button, so this comes down here. So if we, let's say, make that button on this block here, so that you can push the button here, then the signal will come here, and okay, then you can start with your line from this torch.
Yeah, it works.
So now you can power all the other ones and we will see where the redstone end.
Yeah. Oh, what do you mean? I would do it this way. One in front.
Could you give me a little bit of redstone?
Yeah. One in front, Brederijn. And then just the lines to the back. Yeah, that's what I meant.
No. Not work. But this line is not needed there, so.
Oh yeah, you can do it. Yes, 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 correct.
So we have to do one repeater here. Then we can go to this piston, so.
Better one further. This one is not needed. This one is not needed.
No.
We do it one row further. Oh.
No, that's not working. Could you give me some repeaters?
Yep. Okay, this one is powered.
Also.
Why not the same as the others?
Because the repeater is not needed there.
Yeah, you put it now there. Then why not here?
Yeah, that's true.
Why not keep it the same, you know?
Yeah.
I know it's not needed here, but it works, you know? And nowadays...
Yeah, so it's working.
I like straight things.
Yeah, if you now place the button up here, what you had on this block.
Button?
Yeah.
I have a button?
I thought so.
No.
Oh, then let me make one.
I don't have a button.
But let me quick grab some stone from the ground. There's stone. And let's make a button.
Yeah, let's also make a proper lightning here later. Oh no, it doesn't need to. You make the platform. You don't see it.
So.
Isn't this?
This one will not be powered because... Yeah. So.
Yeah. Yeah.
And this one is also not powered.
Yeah, well, this one gets powered.
Yeah, this is working.
Yeah. Yeah, and the torches we can let stay.
No, we can just fill it all up. So first use the purple blocks to produce purple blocks. Yeah. That's the way to do it.
Thunder and lightning. Can you make stairs with this, brother? No,
yes.
Yeah? Oh, nice.
But if we make stairs, then we don't need that blocks what we are placing now. So.
Not everything.
We can just make it with stairs.
Yeah, but you can do it on one place with stairs.
So then we need some lights in here. So don't fill it all up.
Torches are there, I think.
No, for the top.
Oh, so.
I don't want to let spawn mobs on the platform, so.
No. Me either.
Future is not what it used to be.
Are there some purple lamps? No.
Purple is. Brother. I think the fog lights had some purple-ish.
So let me see. It's nice that we have the storage and all is sorted.
Yeah, man.
No, fog lights were... Any light, I think. Let's make one in the corners. And see if it's enough. We close it all up.
Do one in the middle. Is that possible? No.
Future is not.
I guess we need something in the middle, yeah.
Yeah.
So let's do it there.
Yeah, light up.
So.
No, I meant just a little stair at the front, you know?
Yeah, so we don't need to hop here. Yeah.
more.
Yeah, let's make it one more in the front. You know what I mean?
Oh wait, I wanted to make it this way. Oops.
Yeah, all that, yeah. One too much. This is the middle where I'm standing now.
Regular, a very one, day two, guy. Three. Am I there?
Yeah, it's the middle where, okay. Where the focus foot is.
Yeah. That's what I meant. The regular everyday guy. Thank you for your follow. Yeah, account created 30 minutes ago. Yeah.
Surprise, surprise.
Surprise. Oh, wow. I didn't know that. Damn, it's old, yeah. That he could wait that long. Want some more coffee?
Yeah, just more coffee.
That's great. Still, is there something missing, bro? No. No, it has to be that way. Blocks, the stairs look bigger, you know that? I found the blocks bigger and the stairs bigger. Looks like. And the scenery we have to work on the island. With the forest and, you know, the old tree farm and there, that's all nice. To the iron farm.
Yeah, we need to connect everything we built.
Yeah. Ah, that comes. Details. That are details.
Yeah, but for some details, like that's what I want to build in the end now, I need the purple stone, so we have to build another farm.
Yeah, so we build...
Always the same.
We build a farm.
Want to build something, build a farm.
Yeah.
And to build a farm, you need to build another farm.
You need to build a farm. Yeah. So where there is two brethren, you can chop. That's how you work?
Yeah, normally when they are all, yeah, mostly grown.
Then you wait till they all are grown, yeah.
Yeah, then I make one round and remove all the flowers.
Yeah, I get it.
And when you remove the flowers, you can chop the rest.
Yeah.
But you have to remove first the flowers, step by step, one by one, else you don't get the flowers.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay, redstone. Oh. Let me get my saw back. Okay, I will do the flowers. Cheers, Ander Gully. Not marbles, Brederijn. Shouting at your monitor helped him not grow.
Yeah. Maybe loop your monitor.
Yeah. Let me try to loop it. No. No, it's slipping
through. Slipping through.
Yeah, it's nice with the random. Loop your monitor, loop your keyboard, loop your head, your hair. Nice, man. I love it. But Brederijn, don't you have enough food now to plant?
I have only 6 flowers, so to replant the area I need 25.
Okay. Yeah.
Because from this area, normally if you push the button now or you chop them down, you don't get any flowers.
Yeah, okay, but if you now shoot all the flowers, then you got them, eh?
Then you got them, yeah. That's why I shoot the...
But that's way more work than this.
Yeah, that's why I only shoot the...
Not just for me to get it sure.
I only shoot the flowers for the...
Birthday girl, last chance? All right. Birthday girl, Katie. Hope you had a nice day. Okay, they're all grown now.
Yeah, if you use your axe, it's faster.
Oh wow. I can do both. Yeah.
First replant them and then we will see what we have over.
Yeah. Ellie looks at me, what did you do? Did you throw food? Hey, I'm gonna get it.
Ja, dit is zoals we doen.
Ik ben
je
voetstuk
gebleven, Arno. Ja? Ja, het staat
bij het voetstuk. En dan is je plek aan het slapen. Nice, bro. So, now let's see what the others do.
Hallo. Good morning, goedemorgen, lady. Hallo, meisje. Heb je lekker geslapen? Ja, ik sliep wel. Jo. Nou, je komt voor zo'n tweets, hè. Links rond. Lekkers. Nou, eentje nog. Ja, one more. Zo. Nou is het op. Eritro, hello Eritro, good morning brother. Welcome to the place of the frog. Please, English only in chat. Ja, nou is het op meisje. Is op, straks weer. Hé, straks weer. Ga mooi op de bank. Of op bed.
Now, while they are growing, we can make a little fishing place here.
No.
There's an iron block, a gold block, some boats, some lily pads.
Let's not do it, brother.
Okay. But it would be nice.
Yeah. We got also an inn here, a fishing pond. A nice pond, like we had before, but then with the bottom closed. Is the other pond the bottom closed? No, eh?
Yes.
Yeah, it's closed.
You mean the big one in the middle?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is closed, yeah, I think so.
I don't know, eh?
I'm sure I close it up.
We had in our last base,
but I'm not sure for 100%, but I'm
in
sure.
In our last base we had. No, it's not closed up at all. It's open.
Yeah, it's open to the public, so.
No, we had that in our last base, brother. On the other server.
Yeah.
There we had a closed one. Okay, the one between you can chop. That's for sure. Thank you. Yeah, the allies stay with you, eh?
Yeah, but they will see the items at one point, so...
Yeah, but 5 minutes is 5 minutes.
Yeah, they should do it in 5 minutes. They always scan the area.
Okay, let's test.
They will find it.
Cinnabon. So. Nice Christmas, brother. Merry Christmas. So it will not pick it up, bro. It stays with you.
It has to pick it up. Let me go over here.
And now it picks.
Yeah.
So I was sort of right. They stay with you. Where you are, there they search.
So, you have to make a little collecting area for them with a notebook, maybe. So they are not linked to me, so that they are linked to the notebook.
Yes. Do we have redstone still? Yeah. Can make the note block in the middle and then hoppers all around, brother. That's the best collector system. Hoppers all around. Then it will never miss. Now it doesn't matter from what side it comes, it will always But if you do, I think there has to be a block on the no block.
On top of the no block? Wait, yeah, let me first do... where's my sub? Oh, I have it here. So, 1, 2.
You can do 2 observers.
Redstone.
Hey. A 2 torch. Observers. Let it boink. Boink.
A torch and a stone. So. Whoop. Yeah, that was not the plan.
Two observers above the block.
Yeah, then you have a permanent sound. I don't want that. So. No. Yeah, there has to be one space without a popper, but I put glass on it, so that's not.
Yeah, then we have to make it higher. Then you need only 5 hoppers.
So.
Bro. But now they throw it on the block, eh?
Yeah, they will pick it up again.
Yeah, okay, but you can...
Oh, I need a comparator. I don't have this.
No, we don't have it here.
Sticky pistons we had there, right?
No.
No, let me make.
I made exactly enough.
So this we have.
Oh, that's on and off here.
Can use glass also. This is not working. How was it with the hopper clock? I need the sticky pistons, so I need more space here. That.
Brother, you mean this one?
arm, yeah.
But you have it from above now. So if you...
Yeah, I need it too. And I need to move it a little bit over.
Yeah, two comparators and two repeaters. Repeaters are here. Redstone is here, you know?
Yeah, so I need one more comparator.
Yeah. Then I will get it.
It needs to go one more.
I will get the comparator. Left. There. That's it.
Items on this side.
That's it, you have it? All right. That's nice.
It has to be more.
More? Why?
To show me the picture again? Yeah. Is there something wrong?
Yeah. Wait. The repeater is behind the comparator, maybe?
Oh, yeah. That's the problem.
Yeah. There you go. It has to go two directions. Yes. Nice, man.
Let's make 30 items. So then we can make it this way.
We can build that away and on another place. Yeah, nice, man.
Yeah. So then we'll now go to the...
We make there a good place.
To the node block.
We make it a good place.
So let me shoot some of the chorus fruits.
I have some for you.
And push the button.
MML. Hello, welcome to the Place of the Frog. Good to see you. Thank you. Thank you for coming in and wishing me a happy merry Christmas. I wish you a Merry Christmas too, brother. And a Happy New Year, man. Welcome to the Place of the Frog. Hansgrun, hey, hello, welcome back, brother. Good morning. Oh, I still have some coffee. Hey, you're the one. Yeah, hey.
There is a bit more, but not really water anymore.
No thanks, Scott. No. Sorry, brother. Behind you. Better. Two. So now you have four?
Yeah. Yeah, we can place that later on to the allies again. I stole it from there.
Okay. I bring it back. Oh, we also have to make a new jukebox in our base, eh?
Yeah, for the birds.
Yeah. Let me do that.
It's a journey of spiritual renewal.
Jukebox.
Where one derives strength from the earth.
Planks. and a diamond. Wow, a diamond, brother. We need a diamond.
Oh, that's expensive.
Yeah, and 8 planks.
Can we do that?
8 planks, man. Wow. Yeah, we have some.
I don't know if we can do it.
I do it.
Yeah, do it.
I do
it. I will go strip mine later on for diamonds.
Yeah, it's okay, man. Where is the... Jan Velds. Hello Jan Velds, welkom. Merry Christmas, brother. Good to see you. Let me check that. Three double chests we have now with cobblestone, bro.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah. Yeah. That will be enough.
For now it's enough, yeah.
Yeah. Blibu! Blibu, hello! Welcome! Good to see you, my friend. Merry Christmas! Oh, you just replanted them?
Yep.
Thank you, brother. Thank you, my friend.
Maybe we need some more to reproduce the flowers. One more row, maybe.
One more row? How to produce? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you have glass?
I have glass here, yeah.
Okay.
But no ends here. I need, I have 2 end stone, so we need 2 more end stone.
Okay. And with K platform was that? Oh wait, maybe I can get some. Yeah, here. Yeah,
-3 I think.
I have endstone enough. In the chest from the sorter, be out too far away, brother. We are too far away. Thank you. That's an arrow. That was an arrow. What is that? Weird shit. That's good what we did this week. Make the sorter a little bit more filled. I wanted to do that for a long time already. And I think you too.
What, with the alleys?
No, with the sorter filling up with items.
Yeah.
Wood and, you know, so we have. That was a good plan.
Yeah, always when you want to build something, you need to build first other things and...
Yeah. And you see how handy it is now, you know?
Yeah. Mostly on the redstone.
We know how handy it is. If you can grab what you want and build.
Yeah.
I have two farms that I want to build. The dripstone farm making bigger and the mud farm.
Yeah, the mud farm also, yeah.
Yeah. I have it now completed. You know, I can also make the platforms higher now. So nice. It's raining flowers. Fanat Place, hello, good to see you. Welcome to the Place of the Frog. Makas, thank you for your follow. Funart Place, thank you for your follow. Hello, Makas. Welcome to the Place of the Frog, my friend. Good to see you. And so is Edmund, bro. Nice. Yeah, they put it in, eh?
Yep.
Nice. Nice, nice. We have a working semi-automatic farm, bro.
Yeah, and we made use of the alleys.
Yeah. So we are the first on the server who make use of the alleys, bro. Nobody did anything with them.
But there's something missing, wait.
There is more.
But wait, there's more.
We have some gels already, brother.
Oh, we don't have a workbench here.
Wait, I have.
I have one in my ender chest. Wait.
I have.
I have.
You need to tell me what's going on.
They come for you. How come they for me? Didn't I sleep for that long? That was not what I wanted, but it was funny.
Hey, always make fun with me.
I'm doing very well, Funhut Place. I'm doing very well today, thank you. That was a funny sight, man. What is this, storage or bed?
Yeah, we don't have a bed here, so that's bad.
Yeah, that's bad. Lives?
I would like to create something simple,
maybe.
Something graceful, a living symbol that maybe represents some sort of positive.
Make a stair roof?
I don't know, but I just want it to be simple, graceful, beautiful, there in the crowd.
What's this?
Yeah, and one outside.
Yeah, I know.
Thank you. Wait. One too high. Yeah, nice. Some lanterns. All right, my friend. Hey, we don't have them. We don't have lanterns. It's Dixie Ends. Hello, it's Dixie Ends. Welcome to the place of the frog, my friend. Good to see you.
So we just need one door. Let me chop a tree.
Chop a tree, bro. No. It's not nice.
No.
If they were higher, okay, but is that possible? No. It's not working.
Yeah, for just a bed, it's fine.
Oh, yeah.
So now that we got a bed here, we need a fishing pond.
Yeah. But the pond we're gonna make a little pond here, a closed one, directly. Fish is in.
Yeah, but I don't think we need it.
No, we don't need it. What do we really need?
Make a fishing pond, we need a salvage station, a repair station.
Yeah, but what do we really need?
We need 8 different chests for the items.
What do we really need? We need projects. and upon its project.
What about if you don't take a fence and just use chains?
What?
Chain.
Yeah, chain is maybe. Yeah, I was thinking about it. I was really thinking about it. You said it. Nice bit. But then I got another idea.
So we need a bigger room?
No. No, we don't need a bigger room.
Yeah, the alley is cleaned all up nice.
Good, man.
Yeah, it's working good.
Yes. We have a flower in our room.
Yeah, nice.
A black one.
Yeah, a purple one would be better.
Yeah. A bit of rose.
Just underscore Marco online cheered X 500. Ho ho ho, Merry Christmas.
Ho 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 ho, Christmas. Hello, Just Marco online. Merry Christmas, brother. And thank you for your 500. Thank you, my friend. Good to see you, brother. I thought we had to. Didn't we have paintings in the old one? Yeah. I would say we had paintings in the overflow.
Just Marco online. Thank you for your 500 biddies. Merry Christmas to you.
We have made use of the alleys, Marco. They're helping us to clear up the mess.
Yeah, the alleys are working.
Lady. Oh, wow. Better hype.
Yeah, the LT logo. Nice.
And the lady. What shall we do? Shall we put the lady there?
Whatever you want.
How about this one? Donkey Kong. Demons are a friend. Hello, welcome, brother. Yes, it's been a while. Good to see you, my friend. I'm doing very well, brother. Merry Christmas, brother. Good to see you. What do we do with the growing, Brederijn? The same height, same sort of platform?
With the growing?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Also on platform under it.
Yeah, we could do this, yeah.
To make it a little bit uniform. not now,
if
but
you make there a platform, we can close this up so we have only the hoppers, because the hoppers are on the same height.
Oh yeah. Hey, ID.
Just let a gap for the chest.
ID, man. Yeah.
But then we have to make it all two higher.
Yeah, two higher indeed.
No, three. No, two. Yeah.
Yeah,
two. Two higher. Yeah, Marco, we need some from the purple stones here to decorate the end a little bit later on. So we need a farm. And then there were these little blue helping friends.
Yeah. Who wanted us to help?
Yeah. And they are quick.
They are. Mr. Free Leech came passing by. I love him.
Yeah, he's a big supporter of us, so.
Yeah, he is.
Every day he comes, brings us some leeches.
Yeah. Can you fill a cauldron with a bucket?
I think so, yeah.
Or only with
No, you bottles. Can do it with a bottle, with a bucket.
Okay. You can fly with carrots.
You can't fly with carrots, no. Try the chicken.
They are golden carrots, you know, golden.
Yeah, the carrots, what you can fly with, they are red and white.
Yeah.
Ellie's are so cute.
Yeah. Good working mobs.
Yeah.
Better than villages.
And you know that you...
villages, they do the same, but... Yeah.
No, they don't bring you items...
No, they...
What you chop down. No.
But
you know that you can, if you need to transport a lot of stuff, you can put your stuff into Schalker boxes, give the Schalker box to an LA.
Yeah. Yeah.
And another LA, so you can transport 100 Schalker boxes at once.
Yeah, I've seen it. Can give him a man and a chest.
Yeah, then he will give you all the ender chest what's laying around in our base.
There will be not enough. Not a lot. Did you breed them again?
Yeah.
6 we have now.
They are laying around so many ender chests in our base.
6 or 8? 8. Hey, ender chest!
I told you, there are so many laying
around. Yeah. Get them quick, before they despawn.
And you know what? If you are not able to reach the chest, throw it on the ground.
Yeah, I did that. I do that the whole time already, but...
They will come and get it. Yeah, some onions. That's nice.
You call them onions?
Yeah, the flowers from them look like onions.
They look like onions, yeah.
Yeah, in the Netherlands they only know tulips.
Oh no. You know a lot of flowers.
Yeah, tulips, wheat.
The most important.
Yeah. And it's light.
Yes.
Yeah, but this is cool. You can shoot the bad flowers, so you get new flowers, and the others will collect them.
Yeah, that's the best. Yeah, you got them all.
That's so funny.
You got them all. He was looking around, you see that?
Yep.
Do I got them all? Do I got them all? Yes, I got them.
So the alleys are really nice.
Yeah.
So we got a working farm.
Yeah.
With Alice.
What did you do? What did you do? Go with food. Yeah.
So we got some little workers here. Donkey Kong.
Yeah, Donkey Kong. Maybe you can push other ones, but then you have to push blocks somewhere, you know? I can try. Get another one. Oh, you have already? Now you, then you have to put blocks, bro, like this.
Yeah, no,
not there. Yeah, on the side.
Yeah, one on the right side. There you go.
Yeah, but. Not another one.
Oh, it's a nice one, or what?
Yeah. You should be on the other side then. For your effort.
Why is there a window missing? Huh? So where's the window?
The window?
Yeah, there's a glass panel missing.
I don't have it.
Yeah, it's open for fresh air for the flower.
Yeah.
Yeah, so we got a working farm. We can make some purple stones. And when we have enough purple stones, we can make the end.
Yep. Let it go, let it go, let it go. Yeah. Yeah, the alleys can stay here.
Eh? Yeah, they are linked to the node block.
Yeah.
They can stay here, and I will go to the bedroom.
Yeah, me too. First, do the sorter. I have some stuff.
Yeah, let's put the. The jukebox back.
Is back.
Nope. I took it again.
Oh, that one. The other one is back, I mean. In our home. I made a new one. Oh.
Thanks for playing.
You too, my friend.
Fun as always.
Have a nice day.
You too.
Okay,
have a good walk, have a good rest later on.
Thanks, man.
I will make breakfast and then maybe do a rest.
Oh,
I sleep now up. So, I guess we will see us in the evening.
Okay, man. I will be there.
Have a good one.
Take care. Later on. Music to a halt. People, I'm gonna stop my stream. Thank you all for watching. Thank you all for hanging around. Hope to see you tomorrow, 2 p.m. EST, with Marbles and Stream Raiders. Take care. See you later. For everyone who is still in the back, I wish you a good morning, a good afternoon, a good evening, and a good night. Diodato, thank you, my friend. I know you will be hanging around, peeps. I'm gonna stop my stream. I'm tired. I've done enough today. 13 hours and 40 minutes stream. In the off season, yeah. Is there an off season? I don't think there is an off season. It goes on and on and on. See you later. Till the next time.